Hello everyone, welcome back. God damn it. Damn it. No, there it is. Damn it.
Bye.
Rocking!
Yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them. And this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to hurry.
Hey, Jam, we're about to get some free lives. Oh god, I think this is the one. Oh god, yeah. It's the, Yep. Alright. Damn it! You're gonna watch me die a lot at this part. Damn it. Shit. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna do this here. God damn it. Damn it, no! That's right, there's no checkpoints. Damn it. Watch me die a lot. Getting a red fucking gem. Shit. God damn it. Now I have all the jibs. Color jibs in this area. Damn it. There's a death route. I fucking hate death wraps. No! Alright, so, god damn it. I'm gonna just do a death run, just skin that fucking during the death run. Then we go do it again. Fuck! You hate death run levels. They're the worst. I hate death routes. Damn it, no! there, literally. Okay. Okay, here comes the part I hate. I don't mind this part, I can get it. Yes! Now we can just go in there and get the regular gym. Color gym. Silver gym. Whatever fucking color it is. Okay, I'm gonna say something. This might seem stupid or whatever. But I think that the whole... Okay, if you watch Family Guy, you know there's a... Watch Family Guy for a while. There's that scene where Quagmire tells Brian... Like, oh, okay, you wanna know why I don't like you? It says all this stuff. At first, I was watching, I was like, okay. As I got older... The person who said all this stuff is the wrong person to say all that to. Because that's all these horrible things. And I'm just thinking in the back of my head now that I'm older. Hey, Quagmire, did you fucking rape a woman, like, rape a fish, or all this fucked up shit? And you're telling Brian how bad of a person he is. Oh, and then there's a part where he's like, well, I'm out at the shelter helping you. That doesn't negate the fact that you did some fucked up shit. Hell, criminals have done good things. But that won't negate the fucked up shit they did. It's just wrong person to say all that shit to Brian because it's the pot calling the kettle black, basically, almost. See if we can do the timing.
Thank you.
Hold on. God damn it! That's it. No! Oh, thank God. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. I'm gonna go smoke and take a power nap before I go to work, and see you later.